wrong ideas about fasting, just fasting to please myself, fasting for other reasons other than to seek your face and to hear you out. Forgive me in the name of Jesus. Let's open our mouths and just talk to the Lord. I have not understood that I needed to seek you first. Seek your face. Find out what you need, what you want to hear from me. Fast so that your kingdom can come, so that your kingdom can be built, so that your will can be done, so that people can be saved, so that nations can tremble at your presence, so that our presidents can know you. Open your mouth and say, Lord, I did not quite do that. Maybe I understood it, but I was not doing it. I need your grace right now. Father, forgive me. Father, forgive me. We also need to repent from the love of food and sleep. We are fasting, but we are not really praying. We are fasting, but we are not listening. You know, there are certain things the Holy Spirit will want you to eat and drink during the time that you are seeking Him, so that you can be light to pray. Father, forgive us in the name of Jesus. Have mercy on us. Abba, Father, deliver me from the love of food, from the love of sleep, from the love of this flesh. I don't want to be doing my own pleasures. Every time it is time to fast, I need to fast unto you, O Lord. I need your grace. I need your mercy. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I do not want to love my life unto death. Holy Spirit, you are my helper. You are my guide. Help me to choose fasting and prayer as a lifestyle from this new year till the Lord comes. In the name of Jesus, pray. As a lifestyle, fasting and praying. Fasting to seek the face of the Lord. Marco Ropoco se kedede. Rapapapapapako se kade papako de kasente. Fasting to please God. Meko so poco se. Marco so poco se kere baba. Holy Spirit, help us. Guide us. Help us to choose fasting and praying as a lifestyle. Marco so poco se kere baba. Help us to always seek first the will of God as we fast and pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I bind every spirit of diversion in the name of Jesus Christ. I bind spiritual weakness in the name of Jesus Christ. I bind the spirit of prayerlessness in the name of Jesus. I take authority over all the powers that don't want me to be focused on seeking God in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and bind those spirits. I bind every spirit of diversion. Every spirit of buying and selling. I bind every diversion. Abba, Father, Baba, Reko Sopoko Sento, Mako Sekedere, Reko Shokra Baba, Mako Sopoko Sento, Meko Shokra Baba, Reko Sento. In Jesus' name we pray. I want you to pray properly. Hallelujah. There is so much distraction, especially on your cell phone. Hallelujah. You want to pray, the phone is ringing. You want to pray, the phone is giving you notification. You want to pray, the enemy is diverting you. Say, in the name of Jesus Christ, I bind the spirit of diversion and distraction in the name of Jesus Christ. Through the cell phones, through the televisions, social media of all sorts, I bind that spirit in my life, in the relations of the, I bind you. Powers, I don't want us to focus on God, focus on prayer, focus on the will of God. Father, we bind them, we bind them, we pull down those strongholds in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, come down by fire, melt that mountain of destruction and diversion in our lives. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we take authority over those spirits. Amen. Ephesians chapter 1, verse 3. Ephesians 1, 3. Let's read it together. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ. Hallelujah. We're going to pray according to that scripture. Say, I decree and I declare that I am sitting in heavenly places in Christ, far above all principality, power, might, dominion, in the name of Jesus Christ. I take my position in the heavens, and I bind the principalities and powers that are operating to divert me and to distract me in the name of Jesus. I break and I rebuke every program in the heavens that will operate against me through the sun, through the moon, through the stars, and the constellations. In the name of Jesus Christ, lift up your right hand and begin to bind all those principalities and powers. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you because you have blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. We take our positions. We are sitting in heavenly places, far above all principality and power and might and dominion. In the name of Jesus Christ, Marco Ropoko se kade babam, Marco Ropoko se ntedede, Repoko se kade babam. We break and rebuke every program in the heavens that will operate against us through the sun. Makara babam, Marco Shoko Ropoko se. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ephesians 2, verse 2. Wherein in time past, let's read it. Wherein in time past, ye walk according to the course of this world, according to the prince of the power of the air, the spirit that now walketh in the children of disobedience. Hallelujah. You're going to pray those prayers again because most of our battles are coming from the second heavens, from the sun, from the moon, from the stars, from the constellations. This scripture talks of the prince of the power of the air. This social media we're talking about is coming from the air. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's leave that alone. Hallelujah. Just say, in the name of Jesus,
I bind
the prince of the power of the air,
the spirit
of disobedience
that is in the air.
I bind you in my life. Holy Spirit,
keep the air
over my head,
the heavens
over my head,
clear
from all interferences
by the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Leviticus chapter 6. From verse 8, and the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, command Aaron and his sons, saying, this is the law of the burnt offering. It is the burnt offering because of the burning upon the altar all night, unto the morning, and the fire of the altar shall be burning in it. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Verse 12, and the fire upon the altar shall be burning in it, it shall not be put out. And the priest shall burn wood on it every morning, and lay the burnt offering in order upon it, and it shall burn thereon the fat of the peace offerings. The fire shall ever be burning upon the altar. It shall never go out. The programming in the sun, the moon, the stars, all the social media, they are fire extinguishers. Hallelujah. Are you hearing me? The altar of your heart must be burning with the fire of the presence of God. Hallelujah. Put your hand on your heart and begin to pray. Say, Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I rebuke the powers that are quenching my fire. Day in, day out. Reducing your presence in my life. By diversions and distractions. Powers programmed in the air, in the sun, in the moon, in the stars, in the constellations. To reduce your anointing in my life. I reject them. I disconnect myself from them. I command the fire of God to consume them. I pray for myself. I pray for the body of Christ. In the name of Jesus, pray, pray, pray. Ba 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 ba. Maso poko she. Meko de ba ko de poko de ba ko de ba ko de ba ba ko de poko son toro ba ba. Apa fada ba fada. Ra ba 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 ba. Ra ba 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 ba. Meko so ko poko she. Mako de de kaske de ba ba. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
The Lord says we should break that stronghold of addiction.
Amen.
It's a kind of addiction and it's affecting our young ones very badly. Hallelujah. Say, Father, addiction to television,
addiction
to social media,
addiction
to the phones,
addiction
to the things that are programmed by the prince of the power of the air on our phones. We break that spirit by fire. We break it in our lives, in the lives of our young ones. We break that stronghold of addiction. We repent from it. We repent from that spirit. We repent from following that spirit. We repent on behalf of our loved ones. on behalf of our young ones, on behalf of our children, on behalf of the church. We repent. We repent, we disconnect from that spirit. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, that addiction is broken.
Amen.
Job 38, from verse 31 to 35. Job 38, quickly please. 31 to 35. Canst thou bind the sweet influences of plates, or loose the bands of Orion? Are you praying with me? Those are the names of the stars and whatever in the constellations. Can you not bind them? Canst thou bind forth Mazaroth in his season? Or canst thou guide Arcturus with his sons? Knowest thou the ordinances of heaven? Canst thou set the dominion thereof in the earth? Canst thou lift up thy voice to the clouds, that abundance of waters may cover thee? Canst thou send lightnings, that they may go and say unto thee, here we are? Hallelujah. Lift up your right hand and say, I take authority over all the powers in the second heavens, over the sun, over the moon, over the planets, over all the stars. I bind you in the name of Jesus. I command the clouds to form and release rain over the earth. Take authority over them, the stars, the sun, the moon, the lightnings. They must bow to us. The clouds. We take authority over them. In Jesus' mighty name, they bow to us.
Amen.
I decree by decree of heaven that all the children of darkness that are programming them against us, they lose their power in the name of Jesus. Let them lose their power. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, O sun. Come on now.
O sun,
O moon,
O
stars,
all
you stars,
all
of you the constellations,
refuse
to walk against me.
Refuse
any programming against me, against my family, against the church of God, against the earth. Refuse, refuse. In Jesus' name we pray. Look at that verse 35. Say, canst thou send lightnings, that they may go and say unto thee, here we are? Do you know in West Africa they can send lightning to your house? You don't know that. That's happened to me before. It's a long story. They can send, the wicked people can program those things against you. Say in 2022, powers that want to program the sun, the moon, the lightning, the stars, the constellations, the stars against me or my children or children's children, be frustrated by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Be frustrated. Thunder and lightning. In Jesus' name we pray. These prayers are not small. Hallelujah. Those things were sent against me twice. I will only talk to you about one because of time. I was in a convention in Nigeria, and we were preaching.
And myself and the interpreter, the lightning just came through, and thunder, I don't know what it was, came through the door and hit the microphone, fire. Hallelujah. If we didn't have divine protection, you know what that means. Hallelujah. So you are going to pray that prayer again. Say, powers,
powers.
Programming anything against me, or my children, or children's children, from the second heavens, back to sender. Ba 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 ba, fire. In the name of Jesus, send it back. Back to the Baba, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. 2 Kings chapter 23, verse 5. We have a lot of scriptures on that to pray quickly. 2 Kings 23, verse 5. Let's be fast over there, 2 Kings. Let's read it, one, two, go. And he pulled down the idolatrous priests, whom the kings of Judah had ordained to burn incense in the high places in the cities of Judah, the places round about Jerusalem, them also that burned incense unto Baal, to the sun, to the moon, and to the planets, and to all the hosts of heaven. Hallelujah. The king put them down. Say in the name of Jesus.
All those
who are idolatrous priests,
burning incense
in high places,
in our cities,
in our villages,
around our homes,
around our churches,
in the nations
of the earth,
round about the cities,
hear the word of God.
All of you
that are burning incense
to Baal,
to the sun,
to the moon,
to the planets,
to the host of heaven,
repent,
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 or
die by fire.
In the name of Jesus,
rebuke them, bind them.
Rebuke them.
Makoropo kose kere baba ba,
raba baba baba,
raba baba baba,
raba baba
kode kose nte,
rekoso
kose kere
papa kode
kose.
Repent
of that in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we bind them. We rebuke them. We destroy their programming. By the blood of Jesus Christ.
Baba 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 baba
kode kose. Amen. Psalm 121. Hallelujah. Psalm 121. Quick. Hallelujah. So I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Amen. He will not suffer my foot to be moved. He that keepeth me will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is our keeper. The Lord is our shade upon our right hand. Now, the sun shall not smite us by day, nor the moon by night. Say, in the name of Jesus. The sun shall not smite us by day. The moon shall not smite us by night. Makoropoko say. Make us show for Baba. Masik kade Baba 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 kose. Rekoso koko sekede Baba. Makoso for Baba. In Jesus' name we pray. Say in the name of Jesus Christ. The heavens were created to be a blessing to mankind.
You son,
you were created to be a blessing to us.
Moon,
you were created to be a blessing to us. The stars,
you were created
to be a blessing.
The
clouds,
the rain,
you are all created to be a blessing to us. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will never fight us. The rain will not fight us. The sun shall not smite us. The moon shall not fight us. Pray. Oh yes. Mako shokro poko sekere baba. Maka dede kese. This will be a blessing to us. Mako poko sekere baba. Rabba. In Jesus' name we pray. You will pray that prayer again, no? We pray for rain. The rain will not fight us. You know what that means? We will not be flooded. Our fields will not be flooded. Our houses will not be flooded. Those things are created by God to be a blessing. Satan will not manipulate them against us, and God will not use them to judge us. By the mercy of God, those things shall not fight us. In Jesus' name we pray. So if somebody speaks to the son will be like, they have prayed. If they speak to the moon will be like, they have prayed. If they speak to the sky will be like, what are you doing? Back to sender. Clap for the Lord, hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. You know, we will not allow the children of darkness to take advantage anymore. They know those things have ears. That ground on which you are standing has ears. Hallelujah. Everything has ears. Hallelujah. It's only in biology class that they say living things and non-living things. Hallelujah. Everything that God has created is alive and can hear. Hallelujah. How many of you know that the whale heard the voice of God and swallowed Jonah? And then the whale heard God again and vomited Jonah. Come on now, clap for the Lord. Hallelujah. So, those things, the sun and the moon, they can't smite us because we have programmed them. Amen. You cannot smite us. Amen. You will not hurt us. Amen. You will only be a blessing to us. Amen. If anybody sends you to hurt us, back to sender. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Clap for the King of Glory. Daniel chapter 10. Daniel 10, we have a few more scriptures quickly. Daniel 10, 11 to 13. And he said unto me, O Daniel, a man greatly beloved, understand the words that I speak unto thee, and stand upright, for unto thee am I sent. And when he had spoken this word unto me, I stood trembling. It's 12. Then said he unto me, fear not, Daniel, for from the first day that thou didst set thy heart to understand and to chasten thyself before thy God, thy words were heard, and I am come for thy words. Verse 13. But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me 120 days. But lo, Michael, one of the chief princes, came to help me, and I remained there with the kings of Persia. Hallelujah. Say, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Say, I pray for fire angels. Angels of war.
Angels of
to
war.
Be released
into the second heavens.
Against any spirit assigned to block my prayers from being answered. Fire on them. Yes. Baba
Oh yes, oh Father, fire angels to be stationed in the second heavens. In this year 2022, they must be stationed there. In Jesus' name we pray. You know that story. The answer was coming from the first day that Daniel prayed. But he had to be on his knees for 21 days because some demon in the second heavens, from his father's house, from his mother's house, from husband's house, they are saying, no, we have a covenant with that person. Say, fire! Fire! Fire of the Holy Ghost! Fire! 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I bind again. Say it louder. I bind the prince of the power of the air. Spiritual wickedness in high places. Powers that are sitting over my heavens. See, everybody has a heaven over their heads. Hallelujah. May God open your eyes to see. Say, powers sitting over there, over my heavens. Hear the word of God. Catch fire, 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 fire of the Holy Ghost. Oh yes. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I command. Louder. Constant open heavens. Over my head. Over the heads of my children. My children's children. Over this church, over these ministers, over this nation, over Africa, Europe, the Americas, Asia, over the whole earth, by the blood of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, every demonic interference from the second heavens, hear the word of God. In this 2022, we choke you to death by fire. Fire. Fire from the throne room of God. Oh yes. Fire. Fire. Thy kingdom come, Father. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. In Jesus' name, fire. Matthew 24, verse 29. Matthew 24, 29. Immediately after the tribulation of those days, shall we read together? Want to go? Immediately after the tribulation of those days, shall the sun be darkened, and the moon shall not give her light, and the stars shall fall from heaven, and the powers of the heavens shall be shaken. Hallelujah. Say, Father, according to your word to us, in Isaiah 64, from verse 1 to 4, let all the evil powers of heaven, let them be shaken out of their place. Let them be shaken out of their place. Shake them out. Fire! Rababa! Make a robot go sick. Rababa! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes, oh yes, Makode Bakose, oh yes, all those evil powers, Holy Ghost fire, shake them out, shake them out of their place. Makoson Torobaba. In Jesus' name, they are shaking out of their places. In Africa, they are shaking out. In Asia, they are shaking out. In Europe, they are shaking out. In the Americas, they are shaking out. In Asia, they are shaking out by fire. Shake them out in Jesus' name. Deuteronomy 33, verse 28. Deuteronomy 33. Amen. Israel, shall we read? Israel then shall dwell in safety alone. The fountain of Jacob shall be upon a land of corn and wine. Also, the heavens shall drop down. Say, my heavens drop down dews over my life, the heavens of my family members, of my children, children's children, of my church members, the heavens over the earth drop down dews by the blood of Jesus. Let there be dews, let there be blessings. Makoropoko shekere babam. Mako shekere babam. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name, we receive the dews of heaven.
Amen.
Psalm 144, from verse 5 to 7. Psalm 144, 5 to 7. It says, bow thy heavens, O Lord, and come down. Touch the mountains, and they shall smoke. Cast forth lightning, and scatter them. Shoot out the arrows, and destroy them. Verse 7, send thy hand from above. Rid me and deliver me out of great waters from the hand of strangers. Now listen, that sounds like our anchor. So let's go back to verse 5 and pray it. Hallelujah. Quickly, quickly, verse 5. Hallelujah. Say, Father, bow down the heavens.
Father.
Come down by fire. Touch all the mountains. Clear them out. Clear them out. All the mountains of evil. All the altars of evil. Let the mountains catch fire. Let them smoke. Let them burn to ashes. Let the high places catch fire. The high places of wickedness. In Jesus' name we pray. Verse 6. We pray that one. Cast forth lightning. Scatter them. Shoot out thine arrows and destroy them. Hallelujah. All those witches, wizards, all the principalities, they are meeting in high places on the mountains. Father, shoot them.
Amen.
Holy Ghost, fire, fire. Holy Ghost, fire, fire, burn them, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. To verse 6, say, Father,
Father,
I want you to really pray. Say, Father,
Father,
all the high places,
all the
mountains, all the wicked altars, where the witches and wizards are perching to meet fire. Fire on them. Fire. 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 Fire of the Holy Ghost. In Africa, in Asia, in the Americas, wherever they go. Makoropoko, Father, shoot out your arrows. Destroy them with double destruction. Makade Baba, Reboko Shekode Baba. Oh, hallelujah, 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 Kade Baba. Makoropoko Shekode Baba. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, let all their evil altars catch fire. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Send your lightning. Scatter them unto desolation. Shoot out your arrows. Destroy them.
Father, Lord,
in January, shoot them. February, shoot them. In March, shoot them. In April, scatter them by lightning. In May, shoot them with your serious arrows. Destroy them. In June, July, cast your lightning against them. August, September, October, November, December, Father, scatter them. Scatter them, 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 scatter them. In Jesus' name we pray. Do a deposit, hallelujah, so that before they go to their meetings, fire is waiting for them. In Africa, Europe, wherever, if they run in the air, fire will meet them. If they run inside the trees, fire will catch them. If they go inside the waters, you remember Isaiah 64 verse 3 says the waters must boil. Let the fire consume them there. If they come around our streets, no, they are switching on the light, switching off the light in my street, fire will burn them. My street is not your altar. They know I'm a problem to them, so they are trying to switch off the light. Fire will consume them there. Let me announce to the kingdom of darkness that our Father rules darkness. He used darkness to fight the forces of Egypt. Darkness that was so thick that they could not see each other. Powers of darkness that want to be meeting, creating problems in our streets. Let darkness consume them. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Fire. Come to my street. So do what? Tell us the books all of you, witches and wizards and papa to the case. In Jesus' name we pray. Verse 7. Send thy hand from above. Rid me and deliver me out of great waters from the hand of strange children. By fire. By fire. Rid us. Deliver us. Deliver our children, our children's children, from the hand of strange children by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Rabababa. Makoso koko shekere baba. In Jesus' name we pray. Haggai 2 from verse 6 to 7. Have a few more to pray. Hallelujah. For thus saith the Lord, quick. For thus saith the Lord of hosts, yet once, it is a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth and the sea and the dry land. And I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations shall come, and I will lift this house, fill this house with glory, saith the Lord. Hey. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. Go to verse 6. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. Shake the heavens, shake the earth, shake the sea, shake the dry land for my sake, for the sake of my children, the children's children, for the sake of Africa, for the sake of Europe. Shake the heavens and the earth and fill our lives with your glory. With your treasure. Oh yes, Marco de Kesen, Rabba Baba 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 Baba, Marco de Baba de Kesen, Neko Shoko Boko Sen, Neko Shekade Baba. In Jesus' name we pray. That prayer is important. It means wherever your testimony is, God will shake it out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Open your mouth. Pray. And I shake out my testimonies, my miracles, wherever they may be. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Ezekiel chapter 1, verse 1. Hallelujah. Now it came to pass in the 30th year, in the fourth month, in the fifth day of the month, as I was among the captives by the river of Sheba, that the heavens were opened, and I saw visions of God. Ezekiel was a human being like you. The heavens opened over him, and he could see. He had open vision. Say, Father, in 2022, let the heavens open over our lives, over our children, over our children's children, over the nations. Oh, we need to see visions of heaven, visions of God, visions of healing, visions of deliverance. Let the heavens be filled with the fire of God. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Psalm 89 verse 5. Psalm 89 verse 5. And the heavens shall praise thy wonders, O Lord, thy faithfulness also in the congregation of the saints. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, when the heavens are open and you are seeing the visions of God, you don't want God to be showing you judgment. Hallelujah. You want to see beautiful things. Hallelujah. Say, Father, let the heavens over my head praise your wonders, your faithfulness. Oh Lord, show your wonders, show your wonders, show your wonders in the heavens. In Jesus' name we pray. One of the most beautiful things you can see are visions from heaven. And God opens your eyes and you can see. Hallelujah. That's why he says, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard. It's one of those things that you need to crave, that God should let you see. Joel chapter 2, verse 30. Joel 2, verse 30. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. And I will show wonders in heavens, and in the earth, blood and fire and pillars of smoke. Hallelujah. Psalm 68, verse 33. To 35, this time is going. Hallelujah. We have one or two scriptures more. To him that writeth upon the heavens of heavens, which were of old, lo, he doth send out his voice, and that a mighty voice. Ascribe this strength unto God, his excellency is over Israel, and his strength is in the clouds. 35. O God, thou art terrible out of thy holy places. The God of Israel is he that giveth strength and power to his people. Blessed be God. Say, O Lord,
let
the heavens open
for
me to see the visions, and the signs and wonders of your love, of your faithfulness. I want to see the visions of heaven. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us to be aware that as God is saying, we should pray that the heavens should open. We shouldn't just be thinking of the fire burning our enemies only. Hallelujah. That's one of the things that will happen, but we should see beautiful visions of heaven. We should see angels. We should see what heaven looks like. We should see Jesus Christ in his glory. We should see him riding on the horse like in the book of Revelation. We want to see heaven. We want to see beautiful visions of heaven. Pray for that. Jesus says, blessed are your eyes because they see. Blessed are your ears because you hear. Oh, makadede koropoko sekade baba. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. If God opens your eyes once, you will never be the same again. He does that when he wants to fix us in his will. Wants to fix us in holiness. He wants to keep our eyes on him. You will never be the same again. I promise you. Clap for the Lord. Hallelujah. Ephesians 3 verse 10. That's the last scripture. Ephesians chapter 3 verse 10. To the intent that now unto the principalities and powers in heavenly places might be known by the church the manifold wisdom of God. Yeah, when God opens your eyes, you begin to see the manifold wisdom of God. Father, we receive that in the mighty name of Jesus. Your manifold wisdom. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Oh, what a wonderful, wonderful day. Day I will never forget. After I've wandered in darkness away, Jesus, my Savior, I met. Oh, what a tender, compassionate friend. He met the needs of my heart. Shadows dispelling with joy, I am ten. He made all my darkness deeper. Heaven came down and glory. Let's take our anchor from number 26 to 30. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands. The zeal of the Lord of hosts removes all our sins and iniquities from us all and delivers us from all evils in Jesus' name. Pray. Remove all our sins, all our iniquities, and deliver us from all evils. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Number 27, not by might, but by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord of hosts. Hallelujah. Say, Holy Spirit, not by might, not by power, but by you, Holy Ghost, remove all our sins and iniquities, all our unrighteousness, all our fears, all our sicknesses, all our pains. Remove it all, Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name, thank you, Holy Spirit. Who are you, Great Mountain, before Bishop Elizabeth Arowolo in Christ Love Ministries International? You must become a plain in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, thank you for putting my name there. Put your name there. Say, who are you, Great Mountain, before Elizabeth Arowolo in Christ Love Ministries? You must become a plain by fire. Fire on every mountain. I want to disturb my life. Who are you? Makoro Pokosen, fire. Rapababa. Makoshokro Pokosen. Makoshoka de Baba Kodekasen. Fire of the Holy Ghost on every mountain. Become a plane. Burn down to ashes. In Jesus' name it is down.
Amen.
29. Her hands have laid the foundations of Celestis International. our hands shall surely finish the work.
Say, O Lord,
establish
the work of my hands. Oh, yes. Establish the work of my hands, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Lift up your hands and say, I shall eat the fruit of my labor.
Number two. Number three. Number four. Number five. Number six. Number seven. I shall eat the fruit of my labor. I shall not labor in vain. The work of my hands are blessed. They are blessed. In Jesus' name, our work is blessed.
Amen.
The work of our hands is blessed.
Amen.
Number 30. She shall put forth the finishing touches on the vision of Christ of Ministries International by proclaiming grace, grace, and all shall know that the Lord of hosts is sent. Say, Father,
grace
to finish what I've started. I receive it in the name of Jesus Christ to finish well. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we receive grace to finish well. We receive grace to finish what you have started. Amen. Father, we thank you for all those prayers and declarations. We seal them with the blood of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord, that no weapon fashioned against any of those prayer points shall ever prosper. Father, we thank you for quick answers by fire, fire, by fire, by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
We seal our prayers with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the living God.
Amen.
Shall we take out our handkerchiefs and our prayer requests? Hallelujah. As we rise on our feet. Shall we open Acts chapter number 19 from verse 11 and 12? Hallelujah. Let's read together. And God wrought special miracles by the hand of Paul, so that from his body were brought unto the sick handkerchiefs or aprons, and the diseases departed from them, and the evil spirits went out of them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's just pray and say, Father, in the name of Jesus, you are the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. What you have done through Paul, do it through me. Begin to pray in the spirit. Ribo bobo zete de boshika bazekere de bo ribro bobo bosete de boshika barekete de boshika bazet rike bazete de boshika bahando. Father, we believe you for healing. We believe you for our deliverance. In the mighty name of Jesus, the same anointing that flew through Paul, let it flow through us. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Isaiah 64, continue raising your handkerchief and your prayer requests. Isaiah 64, from verse 4. If you wave your handkerchief and your prayer request, say, for since the beginning of the world, men have not heard, nor perceived by the ear, neither had the eye seen, O God, besides thee, what he hath prepared for him that waiteth for him. Begin to declare that, Father, we are waiting for you. My Father, my God, in the name of Jesus, do for us what no ear has heard, what no ear has perceived, nor what any eye has seen, O God. We pray in the mighty name of Jesus as we raise our prayer requests in waiting. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, do unto us what he has never seen or heard of. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power that is in the blood of Jesus, begin to pray in the spirit right now. Rike bazete de boshika behind makure bobobosete de boshika behind rebobobosete de boshika behind. My God, we thank you for your presence in our lives. Rike bazete de boshika behind robosika behind. Father, as you wait unto you, do unto us, Almighty Father, what we have never seen or heard. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's give a clap offering unto the Lord as we thank him for what he is about to do in our lives. Amen. Amen. We are going straight to our giving, and I want us to take out our offering as we open Proverbs chapter number 22 from verse 9. Proverbs chapter number 22, verse 9. The word of God reads, he that hath a bountiful eye shall be blessed, for he giveth of his bread to the poor. Hallelujah. As we come to give our offering today, I want us to know that the key to attract our blessings is in our generosity to the poor. Hallelujah. As we give to the poor, God is going to bless us. Amen. Generosity is the key today. Hallelujah. Amen. Go an extra mile. Hallelujah. To bless those that are in need. Shall we rise on our feet and bring our offering as our choir give us a song?
Receive our praise, O Lord. Receive our praise, O Lord.
Blessings and glory we bring unto you.
Receive our praise, O Lord.
Receive our praise, O Lord.
Blessings and glory I give unto you.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Blessings and glory I give unto you.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Blessings and glory I give unto you.
Receive my praise, O Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's just stretch our hands
towards the offering as we wait for our choir to bring their offering. Thank you, Jesus. Let's just bless our offering. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord God, because you have taught us that when we are generous to the poor, you will bless us. We want to thank you for your people, Almighty Father, for your children that you have brought to the house of God generously. Therefore, Lord God, tonight we release the blessing of the living God upon all our Christ Love Ministries International children. We pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus. May their barns be full. May their livestock live. May their children be blessed. Father, in the name of Jesus, may they excel in their going out and in their coming in. My Lord, my God, release your blessings upon your church. In the mighty name of Jesus, let it be known that your grace is upon our lives because we are your children. And we have known how to give generously to those that are in need. Father, in the name of Jesus, we speak the blessing of the living God upon all our families that are represented in this place. My Lord, my God, we speak the blood of Jesus upon this offering. In the mighty name of Jesus, we seal all our prayers with the blood of Jesus. We thank you, Abba Father. We give you glory, we give you honor. Even as we go to our houses, may your presence go before us. We thank you, we honor you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Lord. Yes, we continue.